What a rough trip.
We arrived in Los Angeles. Thank you for flying Hubris Airlines.
What am I gonna tell Jessica? She will never forgive me.
Don't forget your luggage, sir. You should see it on your way out.
There goes my luggage. I need to use a payphone to call a taxi now. Can't wait to get home. That's Gale's luggage. What am I gonna tell the cops when they find out he's missing? I need a ride home. I'm at the Hubris Airport.
Sure thing, sir. May I get your name?
Steve.
Great, Steve. A cab will be on its way.
Well, that was quick. Home sweet home. Man, I regret camping with Gale. Knew it was a bad idea.
Till this day, the killer was never found. The neighborhood of Ellendor was left in shock.
Too far away from the dining table to unpack.
Dead at his front lawn. But that was only his body. His head is yet to be found. The killer.
What the fuck? Am I reliving this nightmare again? What was I thinking? I wish I'd never thought about it. I should have just got the firewood and went back to camp. Just why couldn't I let the past be and moved on? Oh no. I'm so sorry, Gale. I'm sorry. Live with myself. I'm a monster. I'm going to do it this time. I'm going to kill myself. Maybe that's why I'm here. Thank you.